Hello, Bethel Park Gamers. I hope you enjoy gaming this weekend. My name's Anthony Belcher, and welcome to an all-new episode of Bethel Park Gaming. We're the return of Nick, finally, after April. And we've got our new incomer. Introduce yourself.
Hello, guys. I'm Dan. Happy to be here.
Are you the Dan the man of this place?
I guess I am the Dan the man of this place.
And then we get the VIP of BPTV.
That's me.
That intro from Sportsline. If you guys haven't heard of Sportsline, go ahead and watch it because it's hilarious for all the commentary in Pittsburgh sports that,
Oh, yeah, we talk about sports on that show.
Yeah, we do.
Pittsburgh Sportsline.
Yeah, that makes sense. Unbelievable. It really does.
Watch it, though. Yeah, great time.
Yeah.
Anywho, this is sponsor Pittsburgh Sportsline, and we're going to go right into the show, everyone, with Mario Party 8.
I'm back in this game now, boys.
Who is this guy?
Hey!
What do you know?
Looks like a costume party. I'll be back!
Get me out of this chicken outfit!
What does that mean?
Ah! No! You got Mario!
Yeah!
You got Mario!
Yeah! Yes! Let's go!
Welcome, everyone, to Shy Guy Perplex Express. Choo-choo, my guys.
Wait, we're on a train?
We're on a train.
What?
Yeah, even though we started the caboose. It doesn't even look like a caboose. All right, up we go.
I'm terrible.
I'll take a 10 off the bat, all right. I'll take that.
Our new incomer is Toadette because I don't think we actually used her as a computer player, but whatever.
I've never been more upset in my life.
Why?
Because I'm going last.
Save best for last, bro.
Aw, Dad, such a nice guy.
I'm just saying.
Nice dude.
That is the same.
We gotta go all the way to the train.
All right, I'm ready.
I thought we were on the train.
We are on the train, but I'm at the locomotive.
Yeah! I went from 10 to 1. Look at this. Yeah! Look at this. Oh my gosh.
You love to see it, folks.
Is it a roll or is it a bump?
I mean, you're rolling a die.
That's a roll? I called it a bump.
Give me that 9.
Yeah.
See,
give me that 9.
Then I say,
actually, you know what?
I say, good roll.
Look at that.
No.
Look
what?
At that.
You know what that is, right?
No, I don't.
See, this is like a really.
It's glowing.
Dude, it's a lucky space, remember?
Look at this.
Oh, look at all those
you managed
coins.
The place. Dude, you're going to win. You have a great start right here. You're going to be led to stars, right? You're going to be led to stars.
One free star. Uh-oh, it's me and Dan against Nick in the 2v2.
Let's take him down.
No, I got the CPU, too.
He's gonna,
the CPU never fails.
He's already winning.
Toadette never fails? Well, let's go back to row the victory.
No, that was sarcasm. They're definitely not great.
All right, I gotta row you to the left.
Keep going. To the left, yep.
All right. You can keep going.
All right,
yeah.
I'm going. Yep. Oh, I'm gonna go this way. Keep going.
Go.
Keep going.
Toadette!
Keep going.
Yeah!
There it is.
Why is Toadette not helping you?
Buddy, you just gotta row faster, Nick. I think
Toadette. Well, my partner needs Toadette to just not run into
Toadette
a stick.
Toadette was carrying you, bro.
Yeah, really.
No, Toadette goes to the right. Mario goes to the left, so Toadette is basically not doing anything.
Oh,
but
I know.
Don't feel bad, Nick.
I've grasped that.
Soon you'll be getting a free star from the station.
This is true. What level did you put the CPU on, by the way?
Normal.
Okay.
15, 20.
You want to buy one of those?
I would have got the slow-mo.
You kidding me?
No, I would not get it. Well, maybe I could if I get this space again, but...
Look how many coins you're going to get first off, and then just wait for it. Just wait for it, Nick.
Let's see. Uh-oh.
It's all right, but you need a little more. A little
That's okay.
more.
Oomph.
That's just a lot of coins, though.
Oh, just wait till the end.
Get a star. You get a free star, man.
What's a star?
Oh.
Get out of here. You know what a
star is. That was sarcasm, everybody.
Yes. This guy.
Oh my god! That wasn't supposed to happen.
Hey, dry bones.
Get out the way.
Sorry, man.
Nope, I'm cutting you off.
They're not, no!
Oh.
Oh, no. That was it, I thought that was
hey,
it.
You got me off the road, man.
I did.
You come back here now, boy.
What? What is this game?
Basically, me and Dan is just basically like, right there. No.
Oh.
I'm gonna cut you off at some point.
They're not. If I can finish right here.
Nope. No. Oh.
Did you win?
That was,
yeah. Oh, look at that.
Let's take it, bro. Always go for that thrice. Always go for the thrice candies. Oh. It's a go-to. It's a staple.
Dan knows what's up.
This is it. Just get it.
This is it.
Moment of truth.
No train is actually waiting for you. There you go.
You got it.
Free star.
Oh, I got a star.
Yep. It's a free star.
He's in the lead, just like that.
Unbelievable!
People. He's in the lead, just like that, folks.
If you've been watching, you know that this never happens. Take that!
You have the biggest lead right now, to be real. Like,
yeah, with 28 coins.
Yeah, you're in a good spot right now, Nick.
Let's go! Give me three more. You just can't beat me.
You definitely
can't beat me, but...
Uh-oh.
We'll see.
Uh-oh.
We will see.
Let's get the win.
Wait, again? Do I have the CPU again?
No, I did.
You and me.
Let's go!
There you go, Toadette.
One more. Oh, you put the keyword in the wrong area.
Yes!
What?
Dude, the picture. Remember the
picture.
Whoa, I never got this. I think I never got this one.
Down, right here, dude. Where are you putting the green one at?
Yes!
Gotta look at the picture, Nick.
I'm colorblind!
Oh, my
what? God. I can't tell the difference between... For those of you that don't know, I'm colorblind, and red and green sometimes look the same to me, especially from this distance. That screen's kind of small, so...
We have a disadvantage here. Disadvantage. I call...
My bad on that one. It was not intentional.
No, it's not your fault. I forgot you're colorblind. Oh, no. I apologize.
I don't know how to say this, Dan.
What?
I think you're one
coin I think you know short. How to say it.
No, you are one coin short. You are one coin short.
Wait, is it 20?
Yeah. Yep.
That's
oh. Oh no!
That's actually kind of sad.
Why'd I do that? Oh, I thought it was 15 or 10.
I've never felt worse for anyone in my life.
Shoot.
Oh no! 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 No!
I will take this. Come on!
What just happened?
I'm going back in the train. I'm going back. No!
How'd that happen?
No, Toadette.
She landed on the random thing.
Dude, I know we won together, but doesn't mean you could betray me. Toadette, if you want to get that...
What are you doing there? You gotta pick up the carrots, buddy.
Where are the carrots?
Right there, the green. Right here.
Uh-oh.
Pick the one right in the way, right there. Pick it up. Pull it.
Oh.
She has to deal with two more beavers.
Oh, I forgot about the pull-up part.
Pull down here, pull down here.
Go ahead, Toadette.
Oh. Dan, I'm the worst partner ever.
Oh, you got some bad news.
Oh, yes, that's right. The thief.
Oh, it's a mouse. We gotta go find this mouse. But I know the blue guy is in that car.
I just gotta zoom in here a little bit and see. Let me see. Not there. There he is.
Yeah, there he is. Nice.
There it is.
Mouse.
You got some money for that?
I think you can. 20 coins.
Let's go.
It's Dan the man.
You just gotta go back around.
I know. I made that mistake once, guys. I'll have to fix that.
Oh, my. Oh, Toadette!
No.
Toadette, come on! Why you helping?
You're gonna. Oh, that's over.
No, well.
Nick's gonna get. Dude, he's gonna be in a lead for. He's gonna be
for
huge,
eternity.
Huge lead.
And he doesn't have to pay because he's Wario.
Yep.
Wario always wants to keep his money.
Yep.
Geez, you don't have any coins left.
Dude, I still have 26. If you get the free star, then that means I can still get 20 coin star.
Take that three away. Take that three away.
All right, you need a high number.
Take it.
Is that enough?
No, he's in the kitchen.
All right.
Coins! Yay!
All right. Well, you do have enough to see if I could try to sneak bypass you.
It's
all individual?
It's the worst time. Worst time for this to happen.
It's an all individual one,
20
right?
20 coins!
Oh, no.
Shoot.
Oh, what?
No.
Oh!
No.
Oh, wait, what? Oh,
I am so close! Wait! I won! I won!
You won by one!
I won!
One stinking thing!
I won!
I had 42, he had 43. My gosh.
Oh my god.
Does that mean you get all the coins?
Well, let's see though. Alright, Wario gets... Oh, then Wario has to get a free star here because he can't pay the other star. If I steal the free star from him...
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's worse that I'm going third.
I've never been in a worse scenario.
The duel of candy goes to Toadette. You gotta be careful, Dan. She's up on the roof with you.
I know.
Ah! You get a three. You get a free thrice. Oh.
Is that gonna help me out?
Oh, it is going to help you. Look at that.
Well, really?
Yep. Oh, but only
plus
six.
Plus six, but hey, I'll tell you. I'll...
Oh!
No!
Oh, no! Wait, why did she get more?
Unfair.
Why did she get more?
You right. Just throw a bag in the
look at,
they throw a bag in the thing, and it's like, you know what? Just give her more. It's fine.
Dude.
Uh-oh. Is she going for it?
Oh, she went for the duelo.
Thank goodness I'm not in the way.
Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh.
Dan, watch out. Watch
out. It's
over. Oh, no! No!
It's over. It's
no!
Over.
Oh! Wait, you don't have that, little circle spear on top. Look, she already got it. She already has...
I'm so confused.
You just got it instantly. Oh, no.
She beat... I was circling it! Somebody's circling it! No! It's rigged!
Toadette on normal.
That's what happens.
Oh. I was circling it. You saw that. Oh, my gosh.
I know. Like, dude.
I just lost probably a lot of coins, huh?
Well, we're going to find
out. Is it a coincidence that you put Toadette in the game as Toad, or is that just...
It's probably Toad.
Oh, no. Don't be 30.
It's 30.
Drop the mic. Wow. Drop the controller.
He's out of here.
I'm out of here, boys.
Oh,
this is
my
it.
God.
That was probably the worst situation.
Oh, no! She gets more coins! She gets more coins.
You sure she's not on hard?
She's not on hard. She's on normal. I'm not even lying.
I'll take plus eight.
Oh, okay, then seven.
She has so many coins. So many coins.
Oh, my God. I feel bad for you, Dan. All right.
I got the short on the stick, that's all it is.
I got a massive 10, and I'm gonna steal it away from Nick.
You got it.
Yeah, I got the free star, man.
Just one, though, huh?
Yeah, just one free star.
Oh, I only have 15. This is really bad.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm coming back.
Oh, man, he might get the lead. Unless Toadette gets in there.
And just as I was succeeding.
I know, right?
Man. Yeah. Man. Why would the game give me a 10? I want you to have it.
Oh, you do?
Thanks, God.
Wow, listen,
what a sweetheart.
Oh, no, no.
I didn't pay for my own star, but... Oh, no. Oh, what?
No.
What?
What are you doing?
Dude.
Let's go!
My God. Oh, my God.
That's awesome.
Of all the happening spaces up there, I get the unlucky one.
And you got a thrice. Just get out of here.
Oh my God.
You don't have enough, do you?
Nope. Pew.
I'll take the harder one.
Shoot some people, Anthony. They're ghosts. Come on, you're better than that.
That's what I'm trying to do. There we go. Oh, wow, we got it.
All right, Toadette. Yeah, you know, you focus on that one. All right, Toadette, shoot on the right or left. Oh, my God. All
right, so this is the big guy right here.
You don't have the luxury of communication.
I know. I'm
kidding. Oh, it's big.
Keep on shooting, man.
Help me.
I am helping you.
Let's
go. I've never seen a ghost spin. The ghost, let's go.
That
was
so
a
close.
Photo finish.
So
let's
close.
Let's go, man.
That was a photo. Did we win?
Yeah, they won. They won.
Photo finish.
Photo finish. And we keep shooting it at the correct angles, too.
Oh, yeah. I was.
And just when I
angles.
Didn't need a coin, I got the coins.
Yep.
Now you needed the coins, didn't you?
No. He's right. Because. Oh, right.
You're talking about the star.
I forgot. You already.
Oh, we need star. What?
You already passed it.
Yeah. Yeah, now you remember.
That Ooh. Is 21. Can he do it with 21 spaces?
I'll take it. You got all those coins, too.
Dude, I think you can do it. Dude, I think you make... No, you didn't make it. It was so close, too.
It was a valiant effort, but you know what? I got most of my coins back.
I have thrice.
Yes.
I could...
Oh,
my God!
It's either that, or I know twice is not... Thrice is not...
You don't have any coins left, though.
Dude, I have 53. What are you talking about? Or 50.
All right, I'd use your thrice, man. That's just me. I mean, you're on
me?
The top. Yeah. You're on the top of the thing.
Yeah, you're on top of the kitchen.
You gotta get back on the ground floor, bro.
Long way.
You need to thrice.
Are you scared to see if you can get over 20?
I'll probably get 30.
Anthony, I don't know what I could get. This is a game of chance.
Dude, knowing him, he's gonna get 30. Oh.
Knowing me, I'm
not
the...
Oh, come on.
I could've rolled an 8 without
you
that.
You should've went for the regular, man.
Wait, that's the good one.
It is.
That's the murder one.
Yes, it is.
Is it, please be the blue guy. Please be the blue one.
If he actually, yeah, I think it is. If he can find him.
Dude, I know where the blue one is. Oh, it's this guy again. Of all the people, why is it? Okay.
Good luck, good luck.
Found him.
If you're confident.
Yeah. Oh, wow. You
good eye, good eye. So I didn't see him. I was like, oh no, he might have went too early. That's what you gotta do.
You get a free star.
No, it's not a free star.
Dude, if you got a free star, I'd have been like bogus. Where's my free star?
And he's up ahead by 4. Let's go, Nick.
Tight game.
Yeah.
Tight game.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, my gosh.
Oh, you guys. Let's
just take him out.
You're toastier than the bagel I had this morning.
I got my machine.
Oh, watch this. Look out.
I'm just spreading snowballs. That is all. I'm just spreading them. Oh, I almost got you, Nick. Oh. Oh, well. Oh, yeah. Why'd you fell?
I forgot I could jump. What am I doing?
You fell?
You're causing us to lose.
All right.
Yeah. That was so close.
That's all your fault.
We didn't.
I'm just going to chalk that one up to your fault.
Yeah, it was my fault. Where were you at?
I got out first.
Yeah, he got frozen.
You should have expected that, though, by this point.
I mean, that was. All right. Well, I can't say anything to that.
Let's go.
Got a star at least.
We all got a star, except the computer player. She
doesn't count.
We don't want her.
We don't want her.
We don't want her to get a star. Oh.
If she lands on Bowser, though, good luck, guys. I mean, like.
Nope. Oh. Oh, another slow go. No, it's a duel.
Duel.
What? I paid 20 for that. I paid 20 for the Duelo candy. Why did you give her a 10? It's
ripoff. Favoritism.
That's it. I'm going.
You're going for it?
I'm going for it. I'm trying to beat her.
I mean, you might as well. I mean, you have the lead. Keep the lead. You can come back, Nick.
Wait a minute.
Between you two.
Uh-oh. Oh.
He rolled a 7.
You're trying to get doubles.
I got the worst roll.
Why are you spending money? You don't have any coins.
It's still 20 coins no matter what. I have twice the amount now.
Ooh, I'm taking your star.
If you go and duel him, +5, -3. That's funny.
That's a 2. That's a 2 coin ahead.
Not bad.
Also, I think it's going to happen again.
What? Is it you and me?
Yep.
That was bad enough.
Come on, is this the duel one?
With these two.
Yes, I love this one. Dude, I love this one.
Oh!
Stop jumping on my head, Toadette! Nope. Get out of here. Oh, wow, me and Dan win.
Does that mean we even fight each other?
No. That's it.
Right here.
What a team.
Right here.
What a team.
I'll take a win, finally. What would that do exactly?
It's just a Bowser train. Lose one star. And you got me and Toadette down there.
You shouldn't have said that, man. Nick, go for the win, Nick. Have you ever won this game before?
No. I just need a duel, right? And I can take a star? What do you mean? How do I win?
Because of this. Transform the train!
I got Bowser the last 2 rounds. It's mean time.
Oh, yes!
Let's go.
I've never been so excited.
I'll take it, man.
Oh, to not be ahead.
Oh, wait.
She's gonzo, dude. Yeah. Or was she gonna get a star, actually? Because he's nice sometimes. She's in last place.
Oh, and she got another thrice. She had too many candy. She got rid of the slogo. Okay. But, she doesn't... Yeah, like... Uh-oh. What? No star? Okay. Did you help her? Did you seriously help her?
Is that it?
That's it. You just helped her.
Dude, I wanted him to take away some stars. What's going on there?
Dude, you what just is, help her.
What is going on?
Like, she's going back down. She's going back down. What is wrong with Toadette?
I don't get this. You know, right, for a moment, right, you think now, some good stuff now, will happen, and now
folks,
like,
this is a lot.
Now, I gotta go.
I see what you wanted. You wanted this to happen, Anthony.
I don't want it to happen.
For your lady friend, huh?
Yeah.
Toadette, no.
She's your girl. She's
Toad's
your wife.
Girl, not my girl.
Well, who are you?
You're Toad.
I'm a fun guy. 19.
You're a fun guy?
19 is my favorite number, so you're gonna have a good roll here.
You were 19 3 years ago.
It's true.
Yes.
There's never been worse luck.
I know, right?
In any.
Like, Bowser should have taken away something, gave it stuff, he's gone, you get the star. Low key.
I don't trust you anymore.
Yep.
You just know what you're doing.
You know what you're doing.
I know, but the fact is that
he said he knows. He doesn't even deny it, folks. He's a deceiver. He's a deceiver.
And he passes me with flying colors.
Hold on. This is another murder. Or another feat.
It's probably gonna be a different one this time.
Please be the blue one.
Maybe.
Please be the blue one. It's the blue one! It's the blue one!
He's easy to catch.
Yeah, he is easy.
He sticks out like a sore thumb.
Fun fact is that, I don't, yeah.
He's there.
Yeah, I was about to say, I thought you can't see it. Wow, that incredibly easy.
They were in the same car. Yeah. All three of them were in the
we're
same car.
We're all gonna say, yeah, we're in. 20 coins, my gosh.
Dude, we all got 20 coins. We solved the feat.
I know.
Nobody's down there, so I
wouldn't
know.
Do it, buddy. Yeah. I was there.
Unless if he just wants to,
save it for when, like, they're
oh,
right in front.
Good.
Well, you made it down. You made it down.
Down, but minus. I'm at the other end. Let's see if there's a thrice.
You might as well, dude. You're about to lose 3 coins.
There's a thrice.
What do you mean? Where is it?
It's up there.
Left. Yeah, you should get the thrice because you'll have a chance to maybe get one.
This
more
is it.
This is it.
This is it.
Is this the last round or one more?
One more.
This is it. This is my ticket.
That's
to...
your ticket to freedom.
Who lands on a red space?
I landed on a lot of red space, and for some odd reason.
Last one.
For some odd reason, I got a red star.
I've never been more close
you
to
you and me. Or is it four
no,
player?
It's all four. And you thought it was going to be you two against me. All right, battle.
Oh, I'm ready.
Oh! No, 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 no!
This Nick better be
I,
good
if you
this
watch
one.
Sportsline, this is what I do, folks. I play baseball.
What, you got zero?
This is really embarrassing. There we go.
Wow.
I'll take that one.
Wow.
He's got the world record, I think. Or the
you
record.
Yes, you did give me the record.
The record.
You gave me the record. What? Dan the man, everyone.
Man, baseball.
Dan the man.
Dan the man who can swing the bat with a plan. Doesn't really make sense, but you know what? We went with it! We went with it! We'll take it, not Dan the guy.
Ow.
One more ten. You know what?
19. Yep, there's your number.
You can't roll 19 with one die, so there you go.
Nah, we'll take 19. That's my lucky number. That's a good sign right there.
Yeah, it's close because it's the last
one. It's the last one, doesn't matter.
I'm glad Nick actually bought it because he wouldn't actually get a chance to do it.
Do yep. I duel someone for a star or what?
That is the smart move, man.
So I'm gonna pass.
Okay. Well, we don't want this to happen, but it happened.
She got one.
She got one.
It was
one
inevitable.
Star.
She was gonna get one. She got a star.
She went to the train and two times in two.
Now, is something big gonna happen with that guy? I forgot the hat. Like, could we actually have a chance of getting more stars or no? Like, how does that work?
Those are bonus stars.
Bonus stars,
yeah. Oh no, please don't tell me that the computer player can actually come back.
Can she?
She hey, look, she's going back down. She's going back
but
down.
But you know what? She got that twice. It doesn't matter. It's the last round.
Yeah, it's the last one. Man, can computer players get lucky or are they just unlucky?
Both.
What are you complaining about luck for? You have
no,
two
no,
stars.
You're doing fine.
Yeah,
you're
right.
doing
fine. Even have ice candies.
Yeah, well,
you don't even need them, man. Unless you want to do slow. And do the Bowser.
Hold on.
I need to roll thrice.
You have to win this, dude. You have to win this.
I have to roll. I'm gonna roll thrice though.
No.
Duel won't guarantee me a star necessarily.
I didn't even reach you.
If I duel, that won't guarantee me a star, right?
It can though. You might get a star. No. It doesn't guarantee, but you might get one.
I need a thrice.
You're all the way in the back.
Yeah, you gotta go for a thrice.
I gotta go thrice.
Oh, if you got the four, if you got one more four, dude, that would've been insane. Passed me up though.
Yeah. He didn't make it. What? Hold on, wait a minute. Try your dual candy for 10 coins.
It's up to you. Do you want to?
I mean, why wouldn't I?
Might as well, huh?
Yeah, even though this is the last turn.
Is anyone in front of you? No one's in. Oh, the girl. Toadette.
Well, that was the last one in. That
was the last one.
That didn't matter anyway. Trading for coins, that could help
all right,
me.
All right, we're all by ourselves with the last one, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, my lord.
What's going to happen? It's
a clock?
In the nick of time.
Oh, yeah. This one. I remember this one. You gotta match the dials.
Look at that! My name's on the screen.
It's a sign, Nick. You gotta win this.
There we go.
So silly.
You just gotta do like this, left or right, very slight.
Oh, why am I timing so slow? Okay. Oh, Toadette!
Come on.
Toadette.
Jeez.
Come on. Oh, I'm going a long way. Oh man.
I lose.
No, you
literally
not,
slight
no,
turns left and right.
No!
What? Where am I going? Okay, there we go. No way.
Oh, I see.
No way. How?
Oh, I got that wrong. I got that all wrong.
I'll take it.
Now I understand how to play.
Oh, now you do. I was like, what are you doing?
Yeah.
What are you doing,
bro? Okay.
Now, if this actually happens, this could be a huge upset, because you're in the lead right now.
Yes, I am in the lead with 2 stars.
I've never been more scared!
But who has the most candies right now? Do you have 3?
No, would it be you?
No,
it would have been me.
Press A!
It would have been me. Okay, hold on. All right. Here we go. Come on, bonus star. What do you got? Oh, God, that would have been me. If it's me or Dan.
No, it's Toadette or you.
Oh no, it's one.
Whoa! It's yeah. Wow.
What?
I didn't know this was a two-way tie. Okay. Let's see the green star. Yep.
What does that do?
It's a happening spaces.
Oh yeah, she got so many of those, man.
Oh no! Please, Toadette, not one more, not one more for Toadette. It's a red star. There's somebody else. There's a three-way tie. Are you serious?
No way!
Are you serious?
That means.
Hey, good seeing you today, man.
Hey, wait.
That's the last of the bonus stars. That means you and Toadette tied?
No.
Good day, guys. I finished last.
He gets up and.
Gets up and leaves. Okay, bye.
That was fun, though. That was good.
Have fun seeing me get the ultimate victory.
Hey, good game, guys. See you next time.
What a triumph! He's gone.
Good win. Good game. Hey, thanks for having us though, man.
Yeah, I appreciate Jens for you being part of the show.
That was fun. It was a good time. Nick's somewhere. You know, he had to step out. I'll take third.
So thank you all for watching this episode of Bethel Park Gaming, and make sure you like and friend me on Bethel Park Gaming's Facebook page, and do not forget to subscribe to BPTV's and Bethel Park Gaming's YouTube pages. Until next time, if we find Nick, keep gaming, and probably see Dan once again for another Mario Party 8 or any other Mario Party games he wants to try.
For sure.
Nick, come back. We are done.